Hi friends, this is Govind and I'm going to teach you how to play 2 octaves of G major. There is one sharp note, F. Okay, let's see. Okay, when you play G major scale, then you can pick your plectrum down up, okay, down and up, down now. First of all, this one is G, string number 6, fret number 3 with your second finger down, then this one is A, string number 6, fret number 5 with your fourth finger and pick up. This one is B, string number 5, fret number 2, finger number 1. Then string number 5, fret number 3 with your second finger. This one is D, string number 5, fret number 4 with your fourth finger. Okay, let's see. G, A, B, C, D. Then this one is E, string number 2, fret number. String number 4, fret number 2 with your first finger. Then F sharp, this one is F sharp. String number 4, fret number 4 with your third finger. Then this one is G. String number 4, fret number 5 with your fourth finger. Okay. G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, G. Then A. String number 3, fret number 2 with your first finger. Then B. String number 3, fret number 4 with your third finger. Then C. String number 3, fret number 5 with your fourth finger. Then A, B, C, this one is D, string number 2, fret number 3 with your second finger. This one is E, string number 2, fret number 5 with your fourth finger. D, E, then F sharp, string number 1, fret number 2 with your first finger. Then G, string number 1, fret number 3 with your second finger. Okay, G, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Go back to G. This is movable when you play from G. This one is G major. When you play from A note, this one is A major. Okay, let's see. And when you play from B, this is B major.